WGWiperi. I'm a songwriter from New Zealand, living in Wellington. This is about how a songwriter can add a melody to a poem. This poem is called People. It's by, I can't say his name very well, Yevgeny Yevtushenko, I think is how you say it. He's a Russian poet. Well-known poem, beautiful poem. And again, it's called People. Now, I'm singing it in a tone that I think it should be sung in, but that's just my particular choice. I'm no way trying to emulate anybody or anything. I'm just trying to represent the tune the way I think it should be presented. Okay, so it goes like this. Again, it's called People. No people are uninteresting. Their fate is like the chronicles of planets. Nothing in them is not particular. A planet is dissimilar from planet. And if a man lived in obscurity, making his friends in that obscurity. Obscurity is not uninteresting. To reach his world is private, and in that world one excellent minute, and in that world one tragic minute. And any man who dies, there dies with him his first snow and kiss and fire. And bridges and painted canvas and machinery whose fate is to survive. But what has gone is also not nothing. By the rule of the game, something has gone wrong. Not people die, but wills die in the earth's creatures, of whom essentially what did know. Brother, our brother, friend of friends, lover of lover. Our fathers in everything, in nothing. They perish, they cannot be brought back yet. The secret world yen, I make my lament against destruction.